Okay, folks, I stopped in Sardinia to get some feed. I was loading feed in my truck, horse feed and dog feed, and I could hear the train. So they're coming through Sardinia right now. So let's go catch them up here. I just passed them up. They've got 11 covered hopper cars and one tank car, eastbound. So let's go up here and film them at a crossing. This is live action. They go. Got some old hopper cars on there for you. That's pretty cool. They're going to Winchester today. Danny unlocked the gate and then he walked back into there, and they're shoving the cars in right now. Here they come. Thank you.
Okay, there you go. They're gonna set these cars off. I guess they're gonna probably pick up a few too, because there's a bunch of cars in there. The tank car is just a storage car. They'll put it in storage out here. So it's an empty, gonna be put in storage. This is a pretty cool operation here. I'm on, I think it's Hartman Road, I believe it is.
20 feet.
Winchester, Ohio. This is the second train of the year that's going out all the way to Winchester.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3 step.
Wow, I didn't know that little engine was that strong. That's a lot of cars that's pulling there. That's pretty cool. Listen to that. They're gonna have to go out to Mount Zion to run around the train. I really don't know how they're switching this here. I know they've got a lot of cars here at Winchester. There's only 3 tracks for the cars and a track for the locomotives. They got a total of 4 tracks at Winchester Ag. Listen to that. That sounds awesome. Pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe.
I know I said it before and I'll say it again.
Go folks. So what they did, they used that little switcher engine when I filmed them coming out of the grain elevator. They took all the cars east of town down into the flats before you get to the trestle. And then the SD45 came up behind them, coupled on to the other end of it, and now they're heading back the way they came originally. They're westbound now. They came out eastbound, now they're going back westbound. Thanks for watching. Give a thumbs up, subscribe, and all that stuff. We'll see you later. There they go, folks. Half of those cars are loads that they picked up from Winchester today. The ones at the end of the train with the little switcher. The other end are all empties. I don't know why they brought them out here. I don't know. They went both ways. I never see a car on this road. I never have. There's only a couple houses on the other side of the trestle. They're back that way, it's about a mile or so, but I never see any cars on this road. It's pretty cool. Love this bridge.
That is a cool building now.
Wow, that truck looked a little bit closer to the train than I thought it was. Did you see that, the crossing? I have to rewatch this film again. I didn't know the truck was that close, but didn't even see it until that train was right there. That's pretty cool. Never seen one parked that close before. Anyways, interesting.